For me, memory is my superpower. All these little things that have shaped who I am constantly are flooding back into my mind. When I joined Milton Hershey, you know, it's like all of you, we've all gone through something, and I think it made us stronger. You know, it was the same thing I had. I am not going to give up. I'm not going to let this, you know, this circumstances define who I am. I didn't really feel that, you know, before entering Milton Hershey, that I had confidence in who I am or what I was going to be. And to think even now at this age that I literally have not deviated from what I learned starting in when I was 16 to now in computers and electrical engineering. So it was impactful once I realized what I had become because of Milton Hershey. I work for Medtronic. It's the largest medical manufacturer in the world for devices. In my area, we're designing new medical devices in diabetes, cardiac, neuro, spinal. You know, I know that I'm affecting patients. I know that I'm improving their quality of life. I know that I'm restoring life for them. If people were to ask me if I was a smart kid, I still don't consider myself a smart kid. I consider myself as a person that had an empty slate. It was white. It had nothing in it. And I have a really good memory. So as I added tools to it, I was able to improve it and make heads or tails or figure things out. My brother and I used to play virtual chess. And while we were traveling, we never had a chessboard. So we would play virtual in our minds. And, you know, the first major piece that would be taken, you know, you would, you know, give up the game. On May 28, 2005, I went out to do a skydive, a tandem for a colleague of mine, and it ended up being my last jump. Because I didn't pay attention to my landing. I went through the power lines, twisted both legs around, split my pelvis open, and really started myself down the path of a different direction of focused energy. But the worst of that is I remained conscious the whole time. After that incident and not walking for nearly 2 years and working and living pretty much in recovery centers, almost 2 years to the day, actually 2 years and 2 days to the day of the accident, I had to have my left leg amputated. It was literally what led to the creation of my first patents while I was literally in recovery. And so when I look at it and I reflect back on what I went through my skydiving, I see this as something that was instilled into me, you know, the accountability. It's why I owned what I did in my own accident. I did that. In the same respect, Milton Hershey gave me that same strength, or at least allowed me to magnify what was already naturally there. So when I think of a school that gave me this advantage, that continues to offer the advantages that you all are experiencing, there's nothing I can say that without pride, you know, in what the school does. And so, yeah, Milton Hershey is something that will always be in my blood.